More troubling news this evening. One person is dead and three are injured after a car crash in Coleraine Township involving a tractor trailer. This happened at about noon today on Hamilton Avenue near the I-275 overpass. Hamilton Avenue is still shut down right now. Coleraine Township police have not yet identified the victim.